Yes.
I mean, it's pretty much online, I'm not really anything with the teacher, he's just there basically to grade, so.
There's a lot of things, so in a situation like this, it's not that I get it. So eventually, when he wants his.
So do we have to.
They'll give you a new one.
I mean, if I ever need him, like, I think I'll typically.
In the meantime, it's microchip number, so it's just. That's like our social. So whenever you have to get in touch with people.
I have two people. That like are.
The microchip.
So it'll be good.
Yeah, but when you adopt.
My brother is really good at physics, and so like, as long as he's safe to go over in the country, I'll ask him for help, but then he's going to Europe for June, like all of June, so that during that time, I'll be okay.
Well, you can still.
So they, the estimated date of birth.
Yeah. Well, they're annoying, which is bad, but.
Yeah, right.
It'll be fine.
What's he doing?
He might even be able to.
Well, he graduates.
It's pretty hard to tell with like. Because they don't, they don't really make great.
So then it's just like a.
I was.
Or working, and he's like, there we go, yeah.
His only.
I don't think he really has a plan of like where. If he has like places he knows he wants to go, but like.
Was by my, it's kind of which doesn't work.
Is he going by himself?
No, he's going to.
He was difficult.
Just a little, because my parents are also going out of different. Yes, like, I come home, and they're for a week with my parents, and they leave.
And you can even just.
And they're like, yeah, we should have like, and go, go, you guys deserve it. But like, you're really just leaving. Yeah, my family's. Across the ocean.
That's all right, just go ahead, have fun, have your time.
Yeah, no, but it'll be good, and like. Then it'll just be like me and my dog, and we're like two, yeah, so it'll be nice.
In your house.
Yeah.
And I mean, just
yeah.
Matters.
Yeah. But and honestly, like, even if I wasn't taking physics, I still wouldn't go. Like, I really like working at the clinic, and I also need the hours before I apply, so I need to get stuff going down.
But, yeah.
Well,
you know, it's cool. You've got a goal right now, which is really great, and you know, not to do it.
Yeah, because
I've been kind of
swayed
to.
Okay, yeah, that's.
That's
yeah. I think
this
I did too, but I also
think he's really not a metabolic.
If we can get to where we want to go,
but this is where.
That's exactly right. Exactly right.
Schedule. I think you want to schedule it yourself.
Okay.
So, yeah, I agree. Just get to my
contribution reviews.
And then, should you run into it, somebody. Whether it's with him
like
or
a
adjusted
cooler
with him, the three,
really
this
nice.
Is a group of volunteers at PACC.
Tucson, but also
just get in touch with them.
It's, the it's, just, it's also just a different vibe.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. They will help you.
Better. I really like this
bit. They have to see the dog.
I like Tucson when I'm here for school, but I don't think I would ever live here. Like, I honestly think
okay, but it's a great resource.
Perfect.
So that's great. We make these copies,
but I think I should take it. I honestly kind of need to just get out of Arizona.
And you can go to your new home?
For a little bit. Because then I'm still regretting it.
You're going to love it.
Explore a little bit more.
Yeah.
To the whole house.
No, that's why.
Yes,
you're going to get
you get wise.
I know. I knew. I couldn't.
You're going to make.
so long ago, but I just had to.
You're gonna be so smart.
I don't think we've actually heard him bark yet.
People are so shocked.
I mean, he'll learn.
Been here? I haven't heard him bark yet.
He'll learn.
Your 11-year-old has got very talented.
I don't know why, but she just.
And then she goes there.
Oh, Claire was great.
Doesn't get out.
And I think she doesn't just get out.
If I didn't come back to Jessica, I think I'd want to.
It's like, so we not get out.
Yeah.
Now, did you say, do you have a leash collar or a leash for him?
Okay.
I know we talked about two different.
I brought three collars.
Yeah.
Because I went to store and I was like, yeah.
Okay.
And they all adjust.
All right.
Because he's rolling my adoption bag.
Yeah.
Which the next time we come, I know Connie's got a bunch of stuff too, so. Do you need like blankets and stuff?
Yeah, is anything that you wanna donate?
I love to do some too.
It's something that we can use that it'll sit here in a month and take to pack and use it.
I don't.
Yeah, that's a different story.
Yeah.
I tell you, I just need to. You know, if you need, it was less right here.
Yeah, that's fine.
And like I said, it's not, if I use it, it's not something I need.
Didn't live here previous.
Yeah. They use it for like their fosters and done some of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, something about being in school in a place.
Yeah, and it's just you're also living in a different life and like you're experiencing the city in a different way. And like you are, you're just living in it.
Well, you know, and you're in my sorority, she's in the college.
Yeah.
So it's nice to break away from that too.
See, my son had run out of dog hair on him, but I tried to get it off, but.
Oh, yeah.
No, I think.
All right, so this is just your copy of what I just did.
Foster agreement.
I mean, I still live on campus, I live on campus next year too, but I was like, I realized.
Whichever one you think is going to work, they can all be adjusted.
So like, it's definitely different.
And then I have this leash.
Like, I experienced Tucson, like.
I do England. And it's totally different than what, yeah, yeah. That's not what Tucson is.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Bless you.
Thank you.
So cute.
I know.
We're excited.
He's gonna go home and be so spoiled.
We believe it. I said he, you know, my dog's given to me. A little bit kibble, but then the muscle got like that.
Oh, really?
Oh, I'm
spoiled.
Yeah, I make dog food for him.
Really, you're gonna be difficult now?
But.
You wanna, Clem wants to.
No.
Just going with you.
Oh, it's your kind of.
Yeah, no, come and eat my food.
How are you guys out there?
Sure, it's everybody been out last. The colors are perfect for.
What are they doing?
Is there anyone that needs to be out there?
Well, let's see.
Cause you can see he's gonna be.
Do you feel like taking two seats?
Yeah, because then I'll see which one works the best. And I'm sure we'll need another, brushing it. And I think as he starts eating a better diet, some too, you'll see a big.
Honestly, I've given up on worrying about dog hair all over my house.
All right, I'm gonna grab my phone so we can take, if you don't mind, so we can take a picture outside.
Sure.
Quiet, Chrissy. That's enough. We're going this way, bud.
Come on,
no. No, be quiet.
Hey, listen. Can I go for a walk?
Come on, bud.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the little sweater too.
Okay.
As far as we go? No, this is as far as it can go.
This puppy cool. This puppy cool.
God, you were great. That was so good. We're so proud of you guys. Okay. No.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Is he getting on the video?
He's pretty shy originally.
Was he
real shy? But we're trying to ease him out of that, you know.
Just the way she did this.
Yeah, it turned out nice.
Really?
A lot easier though.
She's got such a neat look. Put him on.
And very clever, like just a little bit of talk. That's really cool.
Yes, you are. Are they taking good care of you? Clem is gone.
Trying to.
I know.
Good for Clem.
Good for Clem.
Yay.
Well, they're already 3 years old. Oh, they're probably a full grown. I don't know.
because you need a third one.
So this is mm-hmm. one.
Oh, no, it's okay. Actually, you know what? Esbern? No, he's probably not going to be interested.
Yeah.
Hi, Monster. He has come to think of me. I mean, like, he can sign his phone because they see me all 4 days that they're up here. I'm the only one that's here every day. So, did they tell you anything about the two of them? Okay, so they are brother and sister. We really don't want to see them go together. The dynamic between them is worsening as they come out of their shells.
Okay.
She doesn't really let him do anything he wants to do, and then retaliates and turns into a scuffle. And I've watched it escalate a little bit over the last couple of weeks. So, if you feel really strongly that you want them, then we can talk about like the kinds of things, the problems with taking the siblings home is that this is often what ends up happening. So dynamics when they were puppies, when they learned how to be appropriate with other dogs, those problems continue to exist as they get older.
Yeah.
And eventually what happens, like what we're seeing now, is he's coming to his own because he feels much more confident than he did 3 weeks ago. And so now he wants to take charge sometimes, and she's like, no, that's not how we do this. I'm in charge of everything. So, she's definitely the more dominant personality. He's way more playful, which is what often